speaking at the US Congressional hearing on human rights. Indian columnist Sunanda Vashisht said, "India isn't just a 70-year-old identity, but a 5,000-year-old civilization. There's no India without Kashmir, and no Kashmir without India." She asserted that India successfully defeated insurgencies in Punjab and the Northeast, and it's time to strengthen its fight against insurgencies in Kashmir. Subscribe to the channel for more news.